I try in Taiwan too, but never use the right side. In Taiwan, the left side.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Okay. And please check the car, because this is a rental car in Japan.
Yeah.
All the time you need to check the, this car don't have damage.
Oh, yeah, I know. Like a rental car.
Yes.
We have to check outside, no damage.
Yeah.
What? It's a 17 model, right?
17 model, yes, that's right.
2017.哇，这部跟台湾那一部一样哈，是17年的。So it's a brand new car.
Yeah.
Brand new car. Okay.
Okay.
所以今天这一位先生 ，So may I have your name? How can I call you, Mr.
Onishi?
Onishi. Onishi san.
Hi.
Onishi san. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Actually, I'm a reporter in Taiwan, so
a
lot of audience they are expecting I drive.GTR in Japan, because last year I was here.
Yeah,
I tried to test drive, but I didn't have my international drive license last year. So this time I take. Yeah. So a lot of people expecting this. Okay. 好，那我们要准备上车了哈。待会来拿去我拍，我转正镜头。Okay, 来你去我拍。
Okay, so what else do you have to do?在这边哈 ，OK， 因为坐不下哈，所以他们只能在那边等，之后我跟大伟上车。OK， 好，我上车喽。17年的 GTR。
从那边坐
，OK。
对，我要坐那边。
And please.
Yeah. OK.Thank you.
Oh, 好，慢慢，
对啊，慢慢。
啊，还在直播哈，好，大伟上车了哈。这个车子后面只有两个位置嘛，就大伟包包放旁边。
好。
Okay.
Is it enough space? I hope.
Okay, have a sign here. Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Please fasten the seatbelt.
Fasten seatbelt. Okay.
Wow, GTR. The interior is much better than the old model. Oh. And the knob is different too. Upgrade.
Yeah.
Better than 16.
Yes.
Your model.
This is different.
Yeah, this is different. Yeah, more dedicated.
Okay, please start the engine.
Okay, start the engine. Wow, start your engine, GTR.Oh, the exhaust pipe is different too.
Yes.
Wow. But the operation are all the same, right? Like here.
This is different.
Yeah, here's different. Okay.
And this paddle shift.
Ah,
also.
Yeah. Oh, the old model is in here.
Yes.
Not with the steering wheel. Yeah. And yeah, that's all, I guess. Okay, 来，正大伟。好了，我们要开喽。
So what else I need to know?
So you, maybe you know how to drive this car.
Yeah, I think so. But I don't know the route.
Ah, route. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. First of all,
okay.
Please put the drive and which one you use, automatic or manual?
Automatic.
Automatic.
Automatic first.
Yes, automatic first. And if you want to use manual, please.
Just use the pedal. Okay. And straight and turn left here, please. Left turn? Yeah. Okay. So,
this is, yes. And please go slowly because this car ride height is very low.
Yes.
Slowly.
So make a left turn?
Yes, turn. Yeah. Slowly.
No car.
cars coming in. Okay.
And the turn right.
The right?
Yeah.
Okay, wow, this is 旁的时候在第一次开右驾. Actually, it's my first time use the right driving seat. Oh, yeah, but I guess it's all the same.哇，这个17年的 GTR 内装真的质感比之前的好很多哈、哦。哎，这部跟台湾那一部，哎，台湾那部内装也是这个颜色的吗？
一样，没有黑的，全黑的。
哦、内装是黑的。哦 ，OK。I make a right turn here.
Yeah.
OK， 各位，我现在在这个 Yokohama Nissan 的 headquarter， 然后试这一部 GTR。
No,
sorry, the different. 哇，刚才播到这个雨刷感了，这个台湾的不一样。
Right
way. Okay. So the suspension is normal.
This normal is
type. Normal. Normal.
Yeah.
Go straight.
Yeah, go straight.
Okay.
Go straight about 2 kilo.
Okay. Can I just form out?
Yes.
Suspension.
Yep.
厚的吧，
厚的 ，OK。
Yes.
Okay. That's the transmission.
Yes.
Okay. That's fine. 所以这个 test drive 哈、啊，只是一般的绕一绕而已。我刚才就问他说有没有地方可以让我们加速一下，他说没有这种地方，所以只能慢慢的、慢慢的开。好 ，OK。所以如果要看这种，可能要 when we come back to Taiwan, we can try this 。So the consumers in Japan always, if they try this car,
yes,
just drive like this way,
yes.
Slowly,
yes,
just feel,
yes,
the sound,
just feel.
Okay. So do you offer any kind of a track day? We can drive GTR and in the track, like in the track.
Yes.
Yeah. You have this kind of service?
No, we don't have that.
Only on the street.
Yes, only the street.
Yeah, under the traffic rules. Okay, I see. 这样大家会不会觉得有点失望哈？不过没有关系，你想这种一般谁都可以来登记的，一定是用这种方式的嘛哈。刚其实前面他们不让我录影了，前面有一段就是在登记的时候，他们尝试着用这个英文、日文。好，现在这一位先生是英文讲得不错，刚才前面那位完全不会讲啊，他们要跟我分析讲说待会开车的一些包括保险啊，包括一些这个如果事故的话怎么处理啊，紧急联络人啊，哇，写得很详细，讲了老半天，最后才让我试这一部车啊。那他们最后也讲说，因为是 GTR， 这个非常是很有力的车子，所以要特别特别小心等等等等的。那我也跟他讲说，那当然我们都遵守这个规定，不过呢GTR 也好，或370也好，其实我还是370的这个 owner 嘛，所以不用太担心啦。那我现在开出来之后呢，我更觉得不用担心，反正他们也不让我跟嘛，就是这样子慢慢开而已啦。不过对我来讲比较特殊，就是说这倒是我第一次开右驾车，然后在日本这种靠左线道的地方开车，倒是蛮有趣的。I just go straight, Sam?
Yes.
Go straight, okay.
I just say to my audience that before I drive the car, you told me many things about the damage and the insurance. Yeah, but actually I have to drive slowly, so it won't happen anything. Yeah. I know Yokohama is a very good place.
Thank you.
Yeah, very comfortable. My family and I come to Tokyo every year.
Every year?
Yeah, every year. So last time was my first time. I found that there's a Nissan headquarters here, and we can test drive. Last time.
Last time you didn't have.
Yeah, that's right. Before that, we always go to Odaiba. This Toyota Museum. We only can test drive indoor, I think.
Yes.
But not outdoor. But here we can try outdoor.
Yeah. Have you ever been to BMW in Odaiba?
Odaiba?
I think BMW had...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Test drive?
Yeah, test drive.
BMW?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. In Odaiba too?
Yes.
Oh.
BMW and Toyota. These two companies have.
China Street is right here, right? Chinatown.
China Street.
Further.
Yeah, that direction.
Oh, okay.
You've been there?
Yeah, last time.
Last time.
Yeah, I'm walking. Wow, walk very, very long way. Yeah.
From here?
Yeah, I guess so. Oh. Wow, we should take train, right? Or bus. Be better.
Yeah. Or bus.
Okay, so let me turn. Okay, change the line.
Be careful, I think this is police.
This police car?
Yes.
Oh, really?这个红色仓库嘛，哦，我们上有来这边，然后从那边走到那个中华街，对不对？
So this used to be a warehouse, right?
Yeah.
Used to be.
Yes.
Right now, like a shopping mall.
Yes.
And a restaurant. The double clutch transmission.
Yes.
Yeah, very smooth. That's it. That's it. 听到声音吗？Too much. Go straight.、
Huh? Yeah, go straight.
Okay. 他说 too much， 所以就这样就好了。So we are going back, almost.
About back?、two kilos.
Oh, two kilo more. Okay. So right now we are. 那照一下这个。
So we start here.
Yes, from there. Yeah.
Now we around here.
Right now.
Yes.
Around here.
Yeah.
Oh, and coming back. Okay, I see. More than half.
Pa, 467个人。
真的、哦，他不会，大家不会觉得很无聊吗？
不会。
他可能觉得无聊，因为他其实这不是给你真的去用力的开。当然，你可以想，这种车不会让你用力的开嘛，那么贵的车，那么有力的车，在一般的街道上，只让你感受一下。我刚才稍微退个一档，我看他就有点紧张了哈。OK， 好玩吗？好，反正对大家来讲，这个，我觉得大家可以来试试看了哈。今天我觉得，也许不是每个人都知道说，在 Nissan Headquarter 有这样的一个服务，所以大家如果说来的话，也可以来试试看。退档补油，我们要退档补油，前转，我怕他紧张，还是退回去好了。换挡拨片换在方向盘上了，这样大家比较习惯了。之前你上的车都是在方向机组上，有时候转的时候你可能会找不到这个 pedal。大伟，你可以拍一下里面整个内装哈，周围、前后、左右。它这个出风口也 refine 过，跟之前也不太一样。然后这个 nut 哈、哦、做得很好，之前会觉得你上 GTR 这个车子呢，性能带没话讲，但是呢内装稍微跟这个价格就不是很 match， 但是呢现在这个重新改过的哈、哦，这个应该就很不错了。
爸比，你可以换成 auto 了。要拨一下，还要拨一下这个，拨过来，拨、
啊，
这样。
Yeah. So the Japanese version and the export to Taiwan、mm. should be the same, right? I mean the quality、mm. all the same.
Yeah,
all the same. Same.They all assemble in the same factory in Japan.
Yeah,
you understand. So is a factory in Yokohama?
Yes.
In Yokohama. Yokohama. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
So we're going to turn left over there.
Okay. So do you offer sightseeing tour in factory?
Yes, we have.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No, you mean the factory.
Yeah, I mean the factory.
Factory, you mean the making
GTR. Tool, I mean.
Yes,
here.
service, and only vintage cars you can, it's like, I mean, the Nissan Museum.
Yeah. Mm.
So we have a Nissan Museum heritage car, mm-hmm. but we don't have the making this type of car.
Yes, no. It's top secret, I guess.
Yes, top secret. Especially this car.
Yeah, I think so.On the right side.
Go straight.
Oh, yeah. Okay, 我们快结束了。所以在这个也是我第一次这么和缓的开 GTR。好，大伟，因为通常是这个 GTR， 如果慢慢开的话，其实说实在意义也不大了啦。但 GTR 是强调说它是又能跑，又能够平常很舒适的用。但是呢，这个可以舒适的用的车很多嘛，所以一般我们开这个车子，一般都会试一下性能。但是呢，如果说您来这个 Yokohama Nissan Headquarter 的话呢，这个 GTR， 那你要知道，只能这样慢慢的逛啊、哦，只能这样慢慢的逛。我想对很多人来讲，这样也很足够了，也很满足了哈。
Yes,
right, turn here. Thank you very much.
Thank you. OK. 好。海边完成吗？
对。海边，跟我下来。
Thank you. 把你拿一下好不好？
好，这个 test drive 已经结束了哈。哇，有现在有400个人在看哈。我来访问一下这个老日好了。Hello, sir. Can you tell us, average how many people test drive GTR a day per day? How many people?
Eight people.
Eight.
Yes.
Average. Every day. How about foreigners? Not so many. From Taiwan, from China, blah blah. Not so many.Most of them are Japanese.
Yes.
Oh. After they try, they buy the car?
Here?
Yeah.
We don't sell at here.
Oh, okay. I see. Okay, so that's all? Do I have to sign anything?
Yeah, and please...
I have to sign.
Write the enquete, you know.
Okay. 好了，那就这样咯。